Yo, what's up, guys? It's Chill Reviews, and today we're going over NHL 20 threes mode. And I really like threes in NHL 20, or NHL 20, sorry, using hockey lingo. I think I like the fast pace, and I just think it's really fun. You know, threes in real life is a lot of fun too, and I like how they can bring it into a video game, just in case you can't get on the ice anytime. I think, without a doubt, McKinnon is probably the best player in NHL 20. He's just got the best attributes all around. You know, he's got speed, he's not the fastest player, but he's got speed, he's got good hands, and he's got the best shot in the game, without a doubt. But there are players that are faster than him for sure, but just he has everything culminated together that he's probably the best all-around player. Some of the problems with the game are definitely around the shot blocking. I think in the offensive zone, pretty much the entire defensive team just crowds in front of the net, making it impossible to actually get a shot on, and it gets quite annoying pretty early off in the game. And I just think that EA needs to find a way so that the defensive team can actually, you know, form some sort of setup that would be a bit more realistic, instead of just having, you know, three guys in this case just stand right in front of the net like ducks out of water, not knowing what they're doing. And as for the goaltending, I think that all around it's okay, but goaltenders on the blocker side are extremely weak, and I think that they need to come up with a way to make it a little better on the blocker side. I mean, obviously I enjoy it, but I think when you play against people, it gets annoying after a while, you know, and you start to get mad and you throw stuff and you break your controller, break the TV. It gets annoying pretty quickly, but I mean, it's nothing that they can't fix. I probably shouldn't be getting angry at it like that, but I mean, sometimes they need to own up to their mistakes, and I need to own up to mine. So, but anyways, yeah, guys, that's my review of NHL 20 in the threes mode. Hope you guys have a good day. Peace.